My name is Cheryl Ng, and I am the program coordinator of the Master of Urban Forestry Leadership Program. This is an important area of study because with climate change and its effects, as well as increasing urbanization around the world, I think we are seeing that having trees in cities is becoming really important. And therefore, it would be really useful to have effective urban forest practitioners out there who can effectively manage the urban forest. My favorite part of the program, the first one is just the range of experiences that students bring from being an urban forest practitioner to city planning to children's engagement and youth education. The second favorite part of the program for me is just the really high level of interaction that we see amongst the students because it's more of a seminar style in this program rather than a lecture. So maybe 80% of the time students are talking, and that helps them to learn a lot more than if the instructor were talking most of the time. How this program prepares students to advance in their careers is by providing them a really good mix of both technical and soft skills. So on the technical side, they can learn, you know, about arboriculture or urban forest management. But then on the soft skills side, they can learn things like decision making and creative thinking and communications or conflict management. And all of these will tie in really well to help them be successful in their career.